install video. So today I'm going to install the blacked out tail lights. Here it is. The install should be pretty straightforward, so let's get to it. Alright, so let's pop the trunk. We're going to remove the three clips that are holding this cover on in order to get to the light. Alright, so I'm going to use my plastic tools to remove the clips to minimize the scratching. And a third one. Alright, the plastic cover's out. Don't lose your clips. So now what we need to do is we have to remove this clip here and pull down this cover in order to get to the bolts in the back of the light. This clip is pretty stubborn, so take your time pulling it out. Alright, now let's pull the cover down. Alright. This should give plenty of excess. Alright, so what you're going to see, there are two bolts here. And there's one. If you just kind of squeeze your hand in. It's right behind there, right behind this clip right here. It's hard to see. It's an 8mm, so let me get my socket and the wrench. All right, 8mm socket. They are not untied, so only a couple turns and you can do the rest by hand. Try not to lose them. Two are out. Get to the one in the back. It's a little harder, but it's doable. A little harder to reach, that is. Take your time with this one. If it drops, it's going to be a little bit of a pain in the neck to find it. All right, so that's out. Grab it, and it pops right out. Okay. So. So what do we have here is a clip that was holding the wire in place. Then we have to unsnap this and pull the harness right out. All right, the light is out. Let's get a new one. All right, let's get a closer shot of the harness and the clip. All right, let's put the harness back in, lock it in place, and clip goes right in this area. Put it back in. Let's flip it back around exactly as it was. Carefully put everything back into place. All it is. Now let's get the bolts back on. Start with the far one. Tighten them. All right. Let's tuck this back into place. Okay, let's put the cover back in. And the clip is back in. Everything's installed. All right, so here's the finished product. I'm going to do the driver's side now and speed up the process a bit so you don't have to watch the same thing all over again. Okay, and driver's side is installed, and that's basically completes the install of the blacked out taillights. Let's go ahead and test them. Guys, so that was the quick install of the smoke taillights. For those of you who are considering to replace the stock ones, hopefully this was helpful. Alright, so what's next? Most likely next is going to be the wicker build. I've had it sitting for a while, just haven't gotten around to getting it done. It does take a little bit more time, obviously gotta measure everything right. You know what they say, measure twice, cut once. So hopefully within the next week or so, I'll get on the video and get it installed. Alright, until next time. And if you like the videos, please don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.